Hey, what's up, guys? So I need some tips. Here we go. Oh, it's the title. Star Wars A New Hope. Go to the link down below and you'll find the, original one that I posted. Part 1. Okay. Oh, try to... the chips. I remember they got attacked.
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
Oh no. Let me tell you. Oh, coffee. Yeah, I wouldn't go for it. Huh? Huh? Oh no! Run! Wait, how did that drop out?
The transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine? Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Okay, let's go. I forgot you cannot kill anyone. Oh no.
Oh my!
Hello, this is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Okay.
Point and shoot. Deep breaths.
Is everyone scared? I'm scared.
Go, go, go!
Penny, my dog. Dory. It's gonna be okay. Your main hero's here.
Man your station!
Careful, everyone. A bank robbery. Where's that guy in his PJs?
Okay.
Let's go.
Get here. Stop them.
They're not really doing anything. Mace Windu? Is that Mace Windu? I shot Mace Windu. That's him. Look, he's bald. That's the same facial expressions, look, you see it all. Okay. Oh shit, I got one. Ow. I'm gonna trick shot. Can't trick shot?
Retreat!
You said retreat, but you're not attacking me. So you said retreat, but you're attacking me, right? Does that make sense? Exactly. Oh no, here he comes, guys. Darth Vader.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
No. Ow. Wait, hurry.
To be stuck.
It's you blew down the last door, so
you're captain again. The Empire are now fully boarded the ship. You are no longer required to stay calm.
Just by the way, that guy's just said he's probably, we're probably not safe. Why do I walk so normal? Look at that, Leia's doing her pose. Everyone else is doing their pose. Oh. Wait, did I kill someone? I heard a bunch of Legos breaking apart and then I... Oh, shoot. Okay, is that scary? A Minecraft Steve. Come along. Let's go. Oh, watch out. That was easier. Okay, come on. Let's go, Leia.
More and more stormtroopers are docking.
That one must have been planned to tie things back. Where's that droid?
Okay, raw fight, let's go. Oh, I killed him. Okay. Is that Anakin? That was his hair, right? Why are these the old Jedi? Is that Anakin but a girl? Am I seeing things? Psst, the way how she just... Okay. Scroll that out. There we go, okay. Let's go. What's with the pipes here having fire? Go shoot these.
Okay, looks safe now.
I'm getting a feeling it's not safe here, so let's just... Okay, she was walking across, so I guess we're safe. Let's use this code. Don't worry, we're gonna get you out, Leia. We promise. And we're gonna get to Luke and find the rest. Okay. That was actually easier than I expected. Yeah. Here, ladies first. I'll just lead you towards the danger. Psych! Okay, let's go. There we go. Watch out, everyone! Yo, what's happening? Why is that guy in his underwear? Oh no. That's not good. Okay, guys, we gotta go.
M'lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then.
Okay. I got a cooler idea. Let's do it the more, deadly way.
Looks more like a moon than a star to me.
That's what I said! Yeah, see, she gets it. It doesn't look like a star. It looks more like a... Yeah, why is it called the Death Star? It should be called the Death Moon. No one's killing me. I'm a human destroyer. I'm gonna wreck it. Darn it, she's too short. Okay, let's go. We had destroyed the Death Star. Okay. Let's go. Come on.
This is your old captain speaking once again. Please give the Empire a warm welcome by surrendering peacefully and handing over the plans.
We need to cut the power to this door. Where are the power cells? Hurry!
Remember the password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. You're kidding. Where's 318? I thought you were 318.
Oh, boy.
No! I'm 184. Man, what a goof.
Shoot him! Oh boy. Okay, come on. Let's build this thing.
Your ship has been boarded by the Empire, Your Highness.
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
Why is the door? Hold on. Yeah, just. Why does a door need that many requirements?
Your friends, they're coming.
I'm gonna keep on asking these guys to see if they have a. Yo, wait, is what? Anakin? You okay? You seem upset. Why are they all like Anakin? This guy looks exactly like Anakin. Okay. Silver Anakin, I have the gun. You underestimate my double dual guns. Don't try it. Okay, here, let's just be friends. What are these guys for right now? Yo, get out. Okay. Man, they really are into coffee here. Okay, let's go, lady. Wait, Leia. Why is it lady?
Okay. Keep walking.
No one is getting off this ship now.
Is that a Wookiee? What?
Look, it's my own unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
Careful. 3PO's jealous.
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Oh dear, this is such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Collection of metal and wires.
Easy there, easy.
Uh-oh.
What are they gonna do, huh? Translate us to sleep? Yeah, lousy super smart machines.
How rude.
Okay, I see. Wait, Officer Earl? Is that you? Okay, that's him. Hey, let's just do this. Yeah, there we go. Come on, stupid. Yeah, we gotta go. Come on, they're coming for us. Let's run out of here, come on. Trust you guys. Okay, let's try to get after. Just more droids. Yo, where's the appeal? It's over there? Okay.
Escape pods? I'm going to regret this.
Why is there a barrier? Why is there a barrel? Yo, you okay? Yo, what's this guy doing? Okay, let's get back to it. Sorry, I was busy with someone real quick. Yeah. Yo, R2, D2, window. I kind of felt bad right there because... Oh my god. Yo, chill. Okay. Okay, you need to calm here down here because I just killed two stormtroopers with your bare hand. And I felt bad for this guy because he wasn't even trying to kill us. Let's just take a quick shower. There you go. R2, you can just, yeah.
Occupied.
This is not the pod you're looking for.
Okay, we cannot kill them. It's over here.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
Okay, let's, there we go. Okay, R2, it's up to you.
Talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
That's not good.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? Mission, what are you talking about?
Oh no. That's not good. Okay, let's try to make it out. Come on.
Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap pile.
Let's go.
Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order.
Oh no. We don't attack him.
I want to clean up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
You teeny.
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going? That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
Okay, let's get back to it. Sorry, I was busy with someone. Okay.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit. Ow.
Wait. Oh, shoot. I was gonna play soccer.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not gonna be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Okay, I'm in front of you now.
What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Careful. Come on, let's go. Oh. Huh? Yes, Ben Kenobi.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke. What brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. Inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
Okay, what are the questions?
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die?
Oh boy. That's not a story to...
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
Gotta get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Come on, Luke.
Oh, no. Eberu?
No.
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Okay, let's go.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder!
Sorry, it's my adventure now. See you, Luke. We're good to you.
Is that normal?
Yeah, it's normal.
Ugh.
Oh. Run.
That was very unpleasant.
Got him. Okay, let's go. Let's run. Hey guys. Got beaten by an old man.
Moss Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there, but watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Okay, guys. I have to end it here. I'm busy with other stuff and life going on. I know. But now watch this. I know I can bring him this far. Look, he's flying! Why can't I bring him back? Let's go. I'm Superman.
Hull, let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this, Luke.
Okay, guys. See you next episode.